Hello everybody out there in social media lands, your personal injury attorney Derek Bernstein here, and I'm leaving the CJC off 49th Street in Clearwater. One of the reasons I wanted to do the video today is because a lot of the times from clients I get questions, and the question that I've been getting is, where's my hearing at, right? So if you're in Pinellas County, it can be in basically, for the most part, three different places. You can be down off of 2nd Avenue in St. Petersburg. You can be up in downtown near all the downtown buildings in Clearwater, or you can be here off 49th Street at the CJC, the Criminal Justice Center. So if you're confused and you get, say, popped for a DUI, you're going to come here. 100% you're gonna be at the CJC, because what you're going for is a criminal hearing. So if you have a criminal hearing, you're gonna come right here to the CJC. Now, a traffic hearing is a little different, those citations and things like that. If you get one way up in north part of the county, you'll probably have a hearing up there. But if you're in any other part pretty much of the county, you pop a DUI in St. Pete, Clearwater, Dunedin, wherever you are, you're gonna come right here to beautiful 49th Street, right next to the jail, right? They're trying to keep it close. So CJC, Criminal Justice Center, that's where your hearings are gonna be, not for your civil cases. Civil cases won't be here. So you guys have a good day. Keep those questions coming. Follow me on Instagram. My YouTube just hit. So now I have, if you go YouTube /C/Derek Bernstein, you'll find my page. I appreciate it and have a good day.